Hello children, welcome to the maths class. Children, today I am showing you question paper. This is your 10 marks question paper. For 10 marks, you have to copy questions in your activity book and write the answers neatly.
Children, this is your project work. First you have to complete this project work and turn the page, write the date, write in the first line. Question number 1, write the number name for the given number. Children, bit A, 6, you have to write spelling, number name, S-I-X, 6. Children, like this, bit B, 10, you have to write spelling. C, 12, D, 15, E, 9. Children, first you have to write question, then you have to write answers. Okay, now bit B, question number 2. Count the picture and write the numbers. See children, first you have to count the picture. How many pictures are there? Then you have to write number. Okay, bit B. Again, same thing. You have to count the picture. Bit C, you have to count this also, this picture, and you have to write answer. Number, whatever number will come. Okay. Question number 3. Write backward numbers from 10 to 1. Yes, children, can you remember? I explained in the class, YouTube class. Okay. You have to write answer from 10 to 1. Question number 4. What is 1 more than 9? This one also I explained in the YouTube. You have to write here what will come, which number will come here. Okay, bit B, what is the 1 less than 5? Yes children, you have to write less than 5. Question number 5, draw 10 frame, show number 6 in the 10 frame, write how many in all. Children, you have to draw. Teach in the last class project work I gave you 10 frame. Like this, you have to draw 10 frame. 10 frame and show the number 6. Write how many in all. How many more we need to make 10. This one also I explained last class only. Okay, you have to complete your question paper in your activity book properly. So you will get the nice marks. Thank you.